Hey everyone, in today's video, I'll show you three simple ways to use a VPN on your smart TV. Yup, even if your TV doesn't support VPN apps out of the box. But first, why would you even want a VPN on your TV? A VPN, that's short for Virtual Private Network, keeps your internet activity private. It hides your real IP address and makes it harder for others, like your internet provider or streaming services, to spy on what you're watching. Plus, it lets you unlock shows and movies that are only available in other countries. Super useful when you're traveling or if you just want to see what Netflix is hiding from you. Alright, let's get into it. Here are three ways to use a VPN on your smart TV. Method 1. Install a VPN app on your smart TV. If your smart TV supports apps, especially Android TVs or TVs with smart OS, this is the easiest method. Here's how. Open the App Store on your smart TV. Search for a VPN app. I'm using PIA VPN for this video, but any major one will work. Download and install the app. Open it, log in, and pick a server location, like the US or UK. Boom, you're connected. If your TV doesn't support VPN apps, no worries. I've got two more tricks for you. Method 2, install a VPN on your router. This one's a little more techy, but super effective. You install the VPN directly on your Wi-Fi router, and then every device you connect, including your smart TV, is protected. Basically, set up the VPN on your home router. Connect your smart TV to that Wi-Fi network. Done. It works just like having a VPN on your TV, and it protects all your other devices too. Basically, you can use it with any device that connects to that Wi-Fi router. Need help setting it up? There's a full router VPN tutorial linked in the description and in the upper right corner of the video. In case you don't have PIA VPN yet, you can grab it at a discount using the link in the description. Method 3. Share VPN via hotspot from your computer. This method turns your computer into a Wi-Fi hotspot that shares its VPN connection with your TV or any other device connected to that hotspot. Before you start, make sure your VPN is installed and running on your computer. Here are the steps to set up a VPN hotspot. Step 1. Set up mobile hotspot. Open network and internet settings on your computer. Click on mobile hotspot and switch it on. Hit edit under the hotspot options to name your network and set a password. Make it strong. Don't use 123456789 like I did. Click save. Tip. If your smart TV or phone doesn't see the network, change it to 2.4 GHz instead of 5. That usually fixes it. Step 2. Find network connections. Search for network connections in the Start menu. A new window will show all your adapters. Find the Microsoft Wi-Fi Direct Virtual Adapter. This is your hotspot. Write down the name. We'll need it in a second. Step 3. Enable internet sharing. Locate your VPN adapter. It'll be called something like Private Internet Access Network Adapter. Right-click it. Properties. Sharing tab. Check. Allow other network users to connect through this computer's internet connection. In the drop-down, pick the name of the hotspot adapter from earlier. Click OK and close the window. Step 4. Connect to the VPN. Open the PIA VPN app. Click the three dots. Settings. Protocol. Choose Open VPN. Connect to a server. This will also apply to your hotspot. If you're having trouble setting this up, you can check out the full tutorial in the upper right corner or in the description. Now let's test the setup. Connect your phone to the new hotspot. Check your IP address. If your phone shows the same IP as your VPN, you nailed it. Changing VPN servers in the app updates the hotspot instantly. No need to reconfigure anything. That's it. Now you know three solid methods for using a VPN on your smart TV. Install directly on the TV, set it up on your router, share via hotspot from your VPN-connected computer. Each one works great. Just choose what fits your setup best. Got questions? drop them in the comments, and check out the links in the description for router tutorials or VPN installs. Thanks for watching and happy streaming.